Hi everybody, and thank you again for that thumbnail and checking out this video. It means a lot. I say at the beginning of every video, just thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. If you could find it in your heart just to hit that, just to give us a like, give me a like, hit that like button, leave a comment down below, anything you like, and hit that subscribe button just to keep up to date with this walkthrough and any future walkthroughs that I'm doing. For this walkthrough, I have been posing a question each video. For this one, it is, what, in your opinion, is the best game released in the last year? So, from September 2019 to all the way back to, say, well, any time last year, let's say. Year or so. September 2018, or thereabouts. Throw your answer down in the comments and I will try and get back to you. Basically, I'm just curious to see what the answers are, what, if there's any like common answers, and I will probably throw my favourite game as well down in the comments as well. Thank you all for watching, and thank you all for watching. But it's at the beginning of the video. Thank you all for tuning in. That's right, I say I'm keeping that going, tuning in. Let's get on with it. Yeah, I just fumbled through that last part, but whatever. Oh god! Like with most of my intros, I'm just winging it. Ah, there's more coming. Ah, I'm doing okay here. Nasty. I can't tell if I blew myself up or blew them up, or if they killed me with their shrapnel shotgun shells. Alright, let's try that again. I'll hide. Oh wait, right. He's staying out there?
Cap, is that you? Is that you they're shooting at? Gotta tell you something. It's Frau Engel. She's taken Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise?
Trying to get the fucking signal working.
We're trying to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
Hello. Ah, well, so much for the Resistance headquarters. We'll find a new home. Ah! Okay, that actually did scare me. Yeah, there was shrapnel rounds. Ah, that wasn't as badass an intro as my last one. Ah, there's another one of those guys. Ah, the shrapnel shotguns are really pissing me off. Okay. I was like, wait, what? Dead end?
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kinda on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Man, I like Jay. Oh, what the hell? did not expect the gun to run out. Okay, let's retry that. Cool.
Hey, Captain. I think there's a way to get to the hangar through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I thought you should know.
Super Soldaten. There's nowhere really to hide. And they can... Bah! They can, I'm sure they can cut the stairs. I know the regular soldiers can. I don't know about the super soldiers. Super Soldaten. All right. Come up here, you fucks. Was that it? I think that's all of them.
Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problem there. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be dark because you finally got that crazy armor working.
Oh, wow. I have to go take out that dog, do I? Things moving pretty quick too. Get going.
She made it.
We got a crazy Nazi to murder.
Get in, boys. We've got work to do. People say this is not over yet.
Thank you.
fighting for. This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce.
Okay, so we're entering the final stretch of the game. Yeah, they're very strong, alright. Look how slow I'm moving. There we go.
Stand by, Cap. Ready the payload.
A nuclear cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters.
Oh, just a regular cannon. I'm not sure. I don't think this fires the nukes. I think the nuke comes later, doesn't it?
50 meters.
Wow, I didn't do as much damage as I was expecting, but it did quite a bit. I mean, that thing took down an entire bridge. I was expecting it to take down a bit more than that.
Yeah,
they dived. Dog. First thing I come across is a dog. Not a human being, not a super soldier, a robo dog.
Get
This environment's quite destructible, it seems. They're bringing out all the stops now. There's a recharge station back here. I don't have to go far. Just keep doing this. Recharging the gun. Keep shooting. Yeah, that graphic. Okay, this room coming up might be a bit of a bitch. For no other reason than there's a giant robot.
Nice.
Oh shit. Ah, shit, yeah, it's out of ammo. Out of charge. No, I can't. I don't think you can charge the LMGs, like the laser guns, with those, like, recharge stations. I don't know what I was thinking, that I was walking backwards. I was like, I'm getting shot from behind. Then, yeah, my health has dropped to a point where I was like, you know what, screw it, may as well die. I'm not gonna recover from like 20 health. The laser might work. Grab this. I'll need to backtrack and look for health and whatnot. Can't get into the door. No. I'm trying to back up to the door and just hitting the wall. Charge the gun. That went alright. One or two failed attempts, but overall I think it was a smashing success. Okay, I can't remember this last mission too well, this last chapter. So it's kind of new to me. It's been a while since I played this game. Can't hear a word he's saying over the music. Like over the background music. Okay. Time to go. Has he been hiding up there this whole time?
It's all over now.
Oh, that mustache is creepy. A little bit of hair he's got in his upper lip. That is a little bit of hair, I can't call it a mustache.
As the synthetic tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Corby! I can't even really tun. I've been beschäftigt. Entweder in Berlin um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovich vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch alles.
Bobby, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell, it sickens me.
Oh, baby!
I can't even talk to Mr. Carlisle. There must be something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Yeah, she's having a nervous breakdown. Which is fine. She deserves one. But it's kind of cool in this how they set up the main villain in the next game. In this one. It's like, with that character, you basically just like really fuck her over at every turn.
Not yet. Not until she's safe.
Which makes perfect sense when she comes back with a vengeance in the next one.
That got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see ya, Blaskovich. Jis ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Boys, boys. Anyway.
Oh, this elevator has seen better.
What a shock.
What happened to the rest of the prisoners? Oh, there they are. How did they get up here? There's only one elevator, wasn't there?
Here. Thank you.
I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
Ah!
I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Ferguson.
Oh. Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
That looks like something from RoboCop. That looks like Ed 209. It walks like Ed 209.
Machine man, clear the room!
Uh-oh.
Gotta get out of here.
Ah! I got no gun. I don't know what to do.
Thank you.
Alright, it's gotta be a way up. Up there, I think. I have to go over here. Yeah, not sure what I'm supposed to do. I'll just keep wailing on him until something happens. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, there's gotta be some. There's a switch I have to flip or something. To get rid of that shield. It's not even the shield I have to get rid of, it's the. I think it's where he's getting his power from. The pylon. Ah, hello. Okay, take out the other one now. Bluey. I'm gonna have to end the video there because I realised I'm like a couple of minutes away from the time limit. Thank you all for watching. I'll carry on exactly from this point in the next video. Hope you've all enjoyed. I've said it at the end of every video, but if you've gotten to this far, then God bless you. Thank you very much. It means the world to me. And I will see you in the next video. Have a great day.